Hey, what is up, people? Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. It's me, Witchy Kevin, and you're watching Beginner's Guide YouTube channel. And we're back with another Cashapp related video, which is how you guys can add another bank account on your Cashapp. So it's pretty simple to add another bank account in your Cashapp. So follow the steps, which I'm going to be showing you. Now, remember, by another, I mean, if you guys do not know, then you guys can only add one bank account to Cashapp at a time. If you are trying to add multiple bank accounts, then you can. Cashapp does not allow that feature. So if you guys want to add another bank account on your Cashapp, basically you need to remove the current bank account which you have right now. So how you guys can do that is follow the step which I'm going to be showing you. But before that, I want you guys to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And if you guys have any question, you can ask us in the comment. I'll be happy to answer you guys. Let's jump right into the video. So the first step is you want to go to your Cashapp account and you want to click on this button over here. So it says $1 because I have $1 stored in my Cashapp account. But if you guys have more than $1, then it's going to show you the amount of money which is deposited into your Cashapp right now. You want to click on it. Once you click on it, you want to go on where it says linked account. Once you go on linked account, it's going to show you all the bank account and all the credit card, debit card, which is linked with your Cashapp. Now, since we want to, you know, add another bank account, we want to click on your bank account over here. Once you click on it, it's going to give you these options. And from these options, you want to click on replace bank. Once you click on replace bank, it's going to take you to a place where you guys can enter your information of your new bank. You want to enter the information of another bank which you want to add. And after you enter that, basically your old bank, which means the current bank which is linked with your Cashapp, will be removed and your new bank will be placed instead of that. Alright, because you can only link one bank on your Cashapp at a time. So that's basically what's going to happen. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can add another bank account on your Cashapp. So hope you guys were able to understand the video. If you guys were, then be sure to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And if you guys have any question, you can ask us in the comment. And not just for bank as well, for credit card and debit card as well, you can only link one credit card and one debit card at a time. That's the function of Cashapp. I do not know why they allow only one, two. It's their rule, so we have to follow their rule. So you can only add one bank account, one credit card, one debit card at a time. So yeah, that's basically it.